In the wild world of nature, we sometimes encounter surprising and mysterious behaviors. In this video, we're going to explore an intriguing phenomenon. Why do crocodiles attack dogs? Join us on a journey to discover the reasons behind these seemingly dangerous encounters. Crocodile attacks on dogs are an intriguing phenomenon that has raised questions and concerns in communities that share habitats with these prehistoric creatures. This video aims to explore the reasons behind these attacks and shed light on this animal behavior. Through the analysis of the biology and behavior of crocodiles, as well as the hunting instincts of dogs, we will examine the factors contributing to these deadly encounters and how we can promote safe coexistence between both species. To understand why crocodiles attack dogs, we first need to get to know our protagonists. Crocodiles, ancient and formidable creatures, inhabit various places around the world, from swamps to rivers. They are stealthy predators with unique biology and fascinating behavior. They spend a significant part of their lives in the water, where they hunt their prey. Their hunting behavior is intriguing and essential to understand why they attack dogs. On the other hand, we have dogs, our loyal friends and life companions. Despite their domestication, dogs still retain hunting instincts dating back to their wolf ancestors. Although they have evolved to live in harmony with humans, dogs can be driven by these instincts in specific situations, sometimes leading them into dangerous situations, especially if the dog is in unfamiliar or hazardous environments. Dogs are naturally curious and can be attracted by interesting smells, sounds, or movements in their surroundings. This curiosity can lead them to explore dangerous places or approach situations that could jeopardize their safety. Encounters between crocodiles and dogs can occur in areas where they share habitats. These encounters can have fatal outcomes. But why do they happen? What leads crocodiles to attack dogs? To answer these questions, it's essential to understand the hunting behavior of crocodiles. They are stealthy and patient predators that carefully select their prey, and dogs can become involved in these critical moments. Dogs are naturally curious, and they often venture into their surroundings in search of adventure. This sometimes leads them to approach bodies of water where crocodiles may be lurking. Over the years, there have been numerous reports and documented cases of crocodile attacks on dogs. These encounters often occur in areas where both species share the same habitat, such as rivers, lakes, and swamps. Some of these cases have had tragic outcomes, leading to concerns and debates on how to prevent them. In many of these incidents, dogs approach the water or swim in it, often without noticing the presence of a crocodile lurking beneath the surface. Seizing the opportunity, the crocodile quickly lunges and catches the unsuspecting dog. Crocodiles are natural predators, and when they see something moving near the water, they may consider it as a potential catch. They tend to attack prey. They can swallow whole or in large chunks. Small to medium-sized dogs are more likely to be attacked than large dogs. Crocodiles are also territorial and may feel threatened by the presence of other animals in their territory. If a dog enters a crocodile's territory, the crocodile may attack to protect its territory. It's important to dispel some common misconceptions about crocodile attacks on dogs. Not all crocodiles attack dogs, and these attacks are not malicious behavior on the part of crocodiles. They are instinctive actions in search of food. Crocodiles are opportunistic and will seize any opportunity for food that presents itself. If a dog gets too close to the water or is in a location where a crocodile can easily reach it, the crocodile may attack. Occasionally, crocodiles may be curious and could approach a dog out of simple curiosity. However, this curiosity often leads to an attack if the crocodile feels threatened or if the dog tries to flee and appears to be an easy prey. To prevent crocodile attacks on dogs and promote safe coexistence, several measures can be taken. Dog owners should be aware of the risks and supervise their pets when they approach bodies of water where they could encounter crocodiles. Keep dogs on a leash or under control when they approach rivers, lakes, or swamps. Do not allow dogs to swim in areas known to have crocodiles. Provide basic obedience training to dogs so they respond to the owner's commands. It's important to remember that crocodiles are wild and dangerous animals. To avoid attacks, it's essential to stay away from areas known to be inhabited by crocodiles and follow safety warnings and precautions in these areas. It's also crucial to protect pets and keep them away from known crocodile habitats. This can help keep dogs under control in potentially dangerous situations. Many people deeply care about the safety of their pets and view crocodile attacks on dogs as a real threat. They are concerned about taking the necessary precautions to prevent their dogs from approaching crocodile habitats and support measures to prevent these attacks. Some communities have a deeper understanding of the importance of wildlife and the role of crocodiles in local ecosystems. They may see crocodile attacks as part of the natural dynamics of wildlife and emphasize the importance of coexisting safely and respectfully with wildlife. There may be debates about who is responsible in the event of a crocodile attack on a dog. Some people may blame dog owners for not keeping their pets under control, while others may consider local authorities responsible for not taking adequate wildlife management measures. In conclusion, crocodile attacks on dogs result from a combination of factors, including crocodile hunting behavior and environmental circumstances. They are not deliberate acts of aggression by crocodiles, but instinctive actions in search of food. Education and awareness are key to preventing these attacks and ensuring the safety of both dogs and people in areas where they coexist with crocodiles. Thank you very much for watching the video, but don't forget to give us a like and subscribe so you don't miss any of our videos.